Alright, so that's how you make cream of kombu. And be as well. Once you're all finished, let me know in the comment section below if you like it. And if you know whether or not it is gluten-free or not. I believe it is, but I'm not too sure. So after you bless your food, then give it a try. Yep. It's good. But I would want to add more honey in it because I have a slight sweet tooth. Yep. But I'm resisting to add more honey. So it's up to you. But alright. This is Valeria with a Clean Eats L11 recipe. And for more information about Clean Eats, read Leviticus chapter 11. Shalom, shalom.